Hello, good evening. Welcome to my diction class today. Briefly, we're going to look at the pronunciation of these words that are usually abused every day. Let's take it. Let's get on to brass tacks. I believe at the end of the lesson, you'll definitely learn one or two things today. So, shall we? First, we say marijuana. Marijuana. So we don't say marijuana, we say marijuana. Number two, gymnastic. Gymnastic. Number three, we say visage. Number four, masseur. That is a male massager. A male massager is known as a masseur. Then the female counterpart of a masseur is masseuse. Masseuse. Okay. Number six, here we say milieu. Milieu. Number seven, entrepreneur. Entrepreneur, not entrepreneur. You simply say entrepreneur. The E here sounds like O. Number eight, bourgeoisie. Bourgeoisie. Number nine, proletariat. Proletariat. Number 10, lullaby. We don't say lullaby, we say lullaby. Number 11, we say stooge. Stooge. Stooge, like someone you control, you know, anyhow, like your servant. Stooge. Number 12, we say puppet. We don't say puppet, we say puppet. Like a toy you control. Alright? So we go back to this one right now. We say flower. We say posse. Posse. Passe. Gendarme, like a French policeman. Say gendarme. Warranty. We don't say warranty. We say warranty, like awesome. We say warranty. What? Wanderer. Oedipus, or we say Oedipus. Thank you so much. I hope you learned something. See you next time. Bye.